to center for Wahlstrom. Got it past the red line, flying in McCann. Maintains his balance, drops it off. Rodrigues shoots, he scores! Evan Rodrigues, and it's 2-0!
Well, the Islanders didn't get the puck deep. They had a great opportunity. They tried to get a change, but they only got it to center ice. And the Penguins were able to use that empty ice to get that line and come right back to McCann. And there's Rodrigues with a little bit of traffic in front. So great job all the way around. And there's Rodrigues right through the wickets of the forward and by everybody else. Here's a screen by the Islanders' own man, by Sorokin. And this was all started from the shift before. That Crosby line, that was incredible. But their pressure that they put on the Islanders. The Islanders couldn't make any plays to get out of the zone. That was the best they could do. Penguins got off the ice. The Penguins got on the ice right when the Islanders were changing the